Robot dog with mobile bone. I think this is a very 21st century painting, inspired by a small toy robot dog that my flatmate had. And there on the left, that's actually my genuine first mobile phone, encased in modelling gel and with some sort of paper mache bone ends on it and painted silver, but that was my first mobile phone. Yeah, and so if you look in on the angles, you can see that it's quite three-dimensional. There's been quite a lot of paper mache and modelling gel and that sort of thing. And inside there, difficult to see, but there's actually a circuit board inside his eye. I don't know if you can really get to see that, or maybe a different anyway. It's quite freaky, you know, the attention to detail and stuff, which you don't normally get to see that just in a low resolution JPEG on the website, you know what I mean? So here you have it. It's a totally unique 21st century thing. Robot dog with mobile bone.